friends, this is Padmaja from DomainRacer. In this video, I am going to tell you how to SSH access with Putty. For that purpose, you have to log in your cPanel account. I was already logged in here. So I am just going down, and in the security section, you have to click on SSH access. After that, this will ask for the manage SSH key. Then you have to click on here. Then you have to generate new key. Enter your key name. Suppose I am entering EMP as my key name. Then you have to enter your key password. You have to generate strong password here. Then you have to re-enter password. After that, you have to click on generate key. This key is generated here. Then you have to just go back. Your EMP key is generated. This key is not authorized, so you have to make it as authorized. Then you have to click on manage option. Click on authorize. Then this key will be authorized. Then you have to again go back. You have to download your private key here. After that, you have to enter your passkey here. Then you have to click on convert. This key will be converted into PPK format. Then you have to download this key and save this. Now you have to go in Putty. So in the login, you have to enter your host name and your port number here. Then click on connection type as SSH. Then you have to go in connection section in the SSH. And in the authentication, you have to browse your downloaded private key. And then open. Again click on open. Now login. Your username here. Enter. You have to enter here passkey. Again enter. Here your login has been successfully done. Then you have to type command as a ls. So access login is completely done. So in this way, you have to SSH access using cPanel.